One more thing before we head off from the lions, and that is if Jandre could show us the bottom half of our avoca there. And it might be an obscure little topic, but I read this and I thought, wow, this makes so much sense. So the scrotum of an animal, or most mammals, are actually outside of their body. And I mean, you would have noticed this with Hosana, with humans, with lions, just like that. Thank you, Jandre. Nice and close. And I thought about why. And because, I mean, everything else that's meant to be a working part of your body is inside of it. Why should this be outside of it? It has a lot to do with temperature. And it seems as though the temperature of sperm that is held within there actually needs to be below, I think it was 36 point something degrees Celsius is what it needs to be below. And if you were in the body, it wouldn't be that temperature. It would be around 37 or a bit higher. So having the testes outside of the body actually means that it can maintain a coolness that it wouldn't be able to maintain if it were in the body. But how is that particularly interesting? It's interesting because when a male mates with a female that has a fever or has a body temperature that's higher than normal, that will kill the sperm. So it almost acts as a preventative measure so that the genes of unfit individuals can't get pushed forward because the sperm would die at that temperature. Cool, hey? I think so. Makes sense to me.